interesting. Very interesting, Naruto Uzumaki. I didn't expect to find you this entertaining. However, this is the end.
What? To me than anything.
Yes!
Here I come!
Not finished yet!
It's almost unbearable, isn't it? The feeling of being alone. I know that feeling. I've been there. In that dark and lonely place. But I have people in my life now who are important to me. I care more about them than I do myself. And I won't let anyone hurt them.
Why? Why would you do this for anyone but yourself?
Because they saved me from myself. From my loneliness. They were the first to accept me for who I am. They're my friends.
Love. Is that the thing that makes him so strong?
Been a while since we've had some ramen together.
Yeah. After everything that happened and the old man's death, a lot has gone down. Iruka-sensei? Why do they do it? Why do people risk their lives for other people?
Siblings, friends, lovers, the people who are important to us. They cherish and help one another. Everyone in this village shares a common bond. It is a circle of friendship, trust, and sacrifice that grows larger and stronger as time passes. It's hard to explain, really, but we remain in the circle together. We have no choice, because it's important to us.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to understand. Still, death is so painful.
Think how much sadder it would be if he had died for nothing. But he left us something priceless. One day, you'll understand that too.
Give me some credit, that much I get. Anyway, I better hit the road. Sakura will kill me if I'm late again.
That time already, huh? Good luck on your next mission.
Right! Bye, Iruka-sensei. See you later!
You got it.
The will of fire is strong, Lord Hokage. The sparks you left behind have kindled a flame among the young leaves of the next generation. A mighty flame, Lord Hokage. It will burn brightly. And it will shine upon our village and keep it safe for years to come. And someday, out of that flame, will come a new Hokage.